Hello everyone, in this video we will guide you on how to add or remove Hyper-V on Windows 11 or 10 using PowerShell. Here is how to do. First, click on the start button and type PowerShell. In the search results, right click on the Windows PowerShell entry and select Run as Administrator. Now, copy and paste enable dash Windows optional features space dash online space dash features. This one you can copy from this video description. After copying and pasting the details, press enter on the keyboard. This will install Hyper-V on your Windows machine. To disable, same command works, just for instead of enable you need to type disable and press enter on the keyboard. This will disable Hyper-V on your Windows machine. When prompted, you need to type Y and press enter on the keyboard to restart your PC. That's it.